up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm yours truly, and you are truly welcome to my channel. And today, guys, I'm finna be doing... So I just did a video with my little cousin. It was things only 1% of people can do, impossible body tricks. So that will be posted probably a few days after this video. I just wanted to like catch up on the days I've been missing out, because I don't know when my last video was posted. I'm pretty sure it was a while back. I've been slacking. I'm currently not working anymore, so I have more time to film and post. But I will be getting another job soon, so I'm trying to do as much videos as I can right now. So yeah, basically today, guys, is just gonna be a reaction to my favorite singers' new music video. So I'm gonna be reacting to it. It's called Queen Naja Butterflies Part 2. If y'all haven't heard that song or seen the, if y'all heard it and y'all haven't seen the music video, I'll put it in the description down below. And don't forget to follow me on my TikTok. Y'all, I've been doing TikToks all day today because like I haven't posted in a while. So please follow me on my TikTok. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat. Those are always all in my comment section. So yeah, go follow me and add me on all those so that you can, like communicate, you know, like you can DM me whenever you want or whatever. And yeah, so the music video will be on the screen here, and yeah, let's just get into the video. Queen Naja Butterflies Part 2. Guys, I'm excited. I have not seen this yet. I'm excited. Is it loud enough? Hold on. Let me turn it on. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited. She looks so good. She looks so pretty. I'm so excited. Guys, anything Queen posts, I'm always reacting to, so. Okay. Aww, she looks so cute. And I was in that place. Claire. That was a little date or whatever. You. She's in a cute little garden or something full of flowers. And drinking something. Oh, the way the butterfly landed on her hand. Butterflies. Crazy how we run. Oh, they're so cute. Guys, I love this. I love this already. He's seen her chips. Silly butterflies. I fucking love this, y'all. Go everywhere together, yes, into forever. And God is our present, when into present. I know, no, it is. Yo, they're gold, I swear. Oh, if y'all OGs, y'all know when Clarence gave her a horse and buggy for her birthday that one time, and he was like doing the gift scavenger hunt. Yo, that was fire. That was a fire ass video. It literally made me bawl my eyes out. So y'all should definitely go check out that video. It's on his and her channel, the Royal Family. And if y'all haven't seen the scavenger hunt I did with my sister, then I'll put that in the description. In love, I don't ever wanna leave. You're the only one I see. Yo, I fucking love it. I fucking love it. Thumbnail. God, I fucking loved it. She killed it. I loved it. And I will always love everything she posted. So, yeah, guys. That was basically my reaction. I was expecting that reaction because every time I react to Queen, that's always the type of reaction I always have. So, yeah. If y'all did enjoy this, then don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Like I said at the beginning, subscribe if you are new. And join and become one of my truly fans or become part of the true family. Or become one of my trulies, my truly supporters, and just join in, bruh. If you want me to react to any other videos, like if y'all have any suggestions, then put it in the comment section down below, and I will see what some of the videos y'all asking about are about. And yeah, guys, till next time, yours truly is out. Peace.